Safety stock is the lifeblood of dealing with uncertainty and providing service to our customers. Now with 2511, safety stock can be maintained and consumed in integrated business planning with CBP supply runs. Benefits associated with advanced safety stocks include improving service levels for specific segments, reduction of overall working capital and obsolescence risk, and lastly, building sustainable, repeatable processes. Moving to a planning view, historically safety stock were maintained as master data in ERP or in outside systems, and often brought in at static levels. Alternatively, product location level stock calculations are done and somehow disaggregated based on rules of thumb for execution, inevitably ignoring the nuances associated with the need for characteristics-based planning and often resulting in excess stocks. Now organizations have full capabilities to review key characteristics and control stocks at the most granular level of detail with SAP inventory planning tools. Key inputs such as target service level can be maintained, for example, by potency or market. Other inputs such as forecast accuracy can be calculated and maintained to ensure the accurate levels of uncertainty are being hedged. Key supply side elements such as lead time and lot size can also be modeled, ensuring accurate supply models. Now with safety stock set, let's dive into how supply responds to both forecast and safety demand requirements. In the planner's workspace, we can define a forecast for the location product at the attribute level where market is US and potency is high. By planning at this CBP attribute combination, demand is tied directly to the specific segment of the product. After the planning run, the system now creates supplies not only at the location product level, but also at the attribute level. You can see supply proposals aligned to the market US potency high combination, ensuring the plan matches the way demand is segmented. New in release 2511, you can define safety stocks at the attribute level. To enable this, open the attribute sets, characteristics-based planning app, and mark the relevant attributes as relevant to safety stock. Keep in mind, attributes must be both demand attributes and supply attributes. There must be a one-to-one match between demand attribute values and supply attribute values. Now back in the planner's workspace, we see a safety stock at the attribute level for market US and potency medium. Back in projected stock, we can see the results now reflect the attribute level safety stock. You'll see safety stock supplies generated for market US, potency medium. Also at factory location, you can see planned orders generated for fulfilling the forecast demand in safety stock, also with corresponding attributes values on order level. With attribute level safety stocks, you can plan at a more granular level, reduce the risk of stockouts where it matters, and optimize inventory across markets and product characteristics.